Students and faculty are celebrating Black History Month across the NAU campus, working together to create community and celebrate the holiday with several events. Professor Frederick W. Gooding, who goes by Dr. G, is co-founder of NAU Golden Brown Jacks. He says African American history is inseparable from American history.
It is very difficult to tell the story of American history without incorporating the story of African American history. It's virtually impossible.
The Black Student Union encourages community with several campus events. Black Student Union historian Monet Johnson says students can learn a lot by both celebrating the past and encouraging future leaders.
It's important to me because in the community, for educational purposes, you know, especially the younger generation, letting them know exactly like Black History Month is not just Martin Luther King, and it's a little bit more deeper than just the basic, you know, activists that we know.
The union continues to work toward more representation for the African American community. Last year, the union proposed having a Black lumberjack on campus, but the university rejected the proposal. BSU President Sheyanne Carter-Wade said a Black student mascot would be a very important symbol.
The first lumberjacks here in Flagstaff were Black. Southside Records hold that to be true. And the only reason why it's such an issue is because we wanted to have the Black lumberjack realized for the homecoming parade, but it never came to fruition.
Students are encouraged to celebrate Black History Month and empower those who are making changes in African American communities on campus and across the world.
I think all these stories in the present moment provide me with a sense of place and sense of urgency. I mean, after all, if my ancestors could do so much with so little, then what's my excuse?